Okay, I thought you might like to see this, Jason. The Jason Keith prospector. He made me this sluice. I'm about to take it out on its maiden voyage here. Might have a little too much flow, but there's Goldhog Max in there. I think it's going to be okay. I'm going to take you over and show it to you. That's not too bad. Not too bad for first try. Easy to pack in. Set it up. Probably should classify. I gotta do is expose enough material to make it worth even picking. But I'm gonna do something a little different right away here. First thing we're gonna do, we're gonna take this sucker to try to clean out some of this water. Material in the sluice already.
A lot of stuff up there I'm going to be digging.
Get a classifier out. Try to get a bucket of material before I'm done here. I'm going to get a pile of stuff up where I'm digging for my own thing.
Try to dig somewhere close to the sluice. Yeah. Everybody starts to eliminate stuff.
Give me a bucket of water.
Thank you. Let me read this.
Fill this bucket up.
This concept here is to try to turn it on one of the best skates.
Much of that.
Float sand here.
Rip some of that and get some more. Thank you.
dead rock.
There just ain't no getting paid out of this place unless you're cracking every rock. That's a shame. But it's just the way it is.
Yeah.
I guess I'm going to set this bucket down here.
Try to work on some of this stuff right here.
Yeah. quartz seam right in the middle of this chest here.
Piece of quartz right there.
Running through right there. Nice deep crevice, nice deep crack. My doubt's about anything in it, but let's go ahead. It's deep. I'm going to put my tool in here because I can't get the angle. Can't get the angle with this one, so here we go. There we go. Look at that. Now we get
too. Honestly, don't think the cork serves anything here, but it's a cork seam. Mineralization, it don't have any kind of, I don't see pyrite in it. The host rock has a lot of pyrite in it. Well, I'm going to come over there and pause that, and I'll show you what I did after dinner, after I get something done. So. Okay, the whole idea really of being out here today was to try to let the watchers run this sluice, so. And I'm running out of daylight, so we'll go ahead and try to clean this stuff up on the sluice. I'll show you the crack I was working on, but it's pretty nice, crack. I got almost a half a bucket, so that's more than I thought I had. Time flies when you're having fun.
Of course, I left my scoop at the house, so. Just half inch classified. Goldhog maps. And my Jason Keith prospecting sluice. I thought I was running a little hot, but I think it's actually could use a little more work, a little more flow.
I'll show you this, and then I gotta clean it up. Okay. Now there's the crevice I was cleaning out right over there. And here's the sluice. Could actually use a little more pitch. It's not doing that bad. Anyhow, set this up right back where it was and clean out the sluice, and then I gotta pack it up. It'll be till dark getting out of here. see if I can see where the damn thing is at. Oh, huh. Okay.